You now have to set up the media paper tray. Scroll down to Paper Settings. Select Drawer 1. Scroll up and select Free Size. Scroll down to Labels. It will show that the settings have been applied. You are now ready to print.